about 1935, my dad traded $10 and 10 chickens for a 1924 Model T and towed it home. He gave me this car and said, I'm going to help you get it running. We corrected a few things that others had messed up, and we got it running again. Earlier it had been cut down from a car to a pickup, and I used it around the farmyard to haul vegetables to the root cellar and wood out of the bush. In 1951, I started a wood business. So the Model T engine came out, and it's been running the wood saw ever since.